Do you hear that?
Hello?
Your AI videos in Gemini now have sound. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and on this channel, I share a ton of tech tips and Google content just like this. And this is your complete Google Veo 3 tutorial. So what is Veo 3 and how is it different from Veo 2?
Veo 3 is Google's latest AI video generation model that transforms text or image prompts into high quality 8-second videos, complete with realistic synchronized audio. And that's really the biggest difference here. Veo 2 generates videos without sound, while Veo 3 generates even more lifelike scenes with sound. And if you want a whole rundown on Veo 2, you can watch that video by clicking up here or via the link in the description below. But for now, let's jump into Veo 3 and learn how to make AI-generated video with sound in Gemini. I'll touch on what Gemini accounts have access in a minute, but from Gemini, down in your prompt box, you can simply click on Video to generate video with Veo 3. Here, you can see you can create an 8-second video with sound, and Gemini even reminds you to describe a scene and details like visual style and background music. And keep in mind, the more detailed your prompt, the better video generation you're going to get, and you can give Gemini as many stylistic details as you want. So maybe we want to create a photorealistic video of a young male receptionist answering a phone call at a tech office. He says, "Hello, you've reached Team Custodian. How may I direct your call?" Let's leave it at that. It's not super specific, and we're gonna click on submit and see how it does. And I'm curious to see how it fills in the blanks for me. Gemini is going to tell you that this can take a few minutes. What's nice here is you don't have to stay on the screen. You can just come back to it when it's ready. Now, full disclosure, I waited a good 10 minutes and still didn't have a video generated, and I thought that was odd. So I simply refreshed my browser and voila, the video was ready and waiting for me. I'm not really sure what that means. Maybe there was a glitch in the matrix. Anyway, let's take a look and listen to how it did.
Hello, you've reached Team Custodian. How may I direct your call?
All right, so there are some things we could nitpick with this, like Hello? The typing sound, even though we don't see him typing, the switching of the phone to the other hand, and then him hanging up the phone immediately after asking to direct the call. But remember, the more detailed the prompt, the more control you have over the video output. In fact, Google says there are certain things that we should specify when we're asking to generate video with Veo 3. So things like subject, action, composition, scene, camera motion, ambiance, style, and of course, audio. So at the risk of taking up too much energy with silly video generation, let's try one more example with a lot more detail. Let's ask Gemini to create a cinematic video of a middle-aged female scuba diver who's diving 100 feet below the surface of the water exploring the Great Barrier Reef. The wide shot shows a bit of light from the surface peeking through and schools of colorful fish in the background. As the camera pans, the diver looks to her dive instructor and gives the OK symbol, and we see a clownfish swim across the foreground. We hear underwater sounds and faintly the sound of her breathing equipment. All right, so after a couple of minutes, here we go. It's given me a little transition from an establishing shot to a wide shot. And the sound effects are pretty awesome, though I don't know what she's reaching for at the end. Considering this is still in its infancy, you can see how good this is going to get fast. Veo 3 is available to Gemini Ultra subscribers in the US and the UK. And as of recently, Gemini Pro subscribers can also use Veo 3, though I think you only get 3 generations per day on the web. But Pro subscribers will also have access to Veo 3 in the Gemini mobile app. And Veo 3 is rolling out to other countries as we speak. And I didn't notice the same limits. I believe as of right now, you get a 10-pack of trial video creations on mobile. And all videos generated with Veo 3 have a visible watermark, except for videos generated by Ultra members in Flow, Google's tool for AI filmmakers. So that's how to create AI video with sound in Gemini. What videos will you be creating with Veo 3? Let everyone know in the comments below. Happy video generation. And now I want to hear from you. Have you tried Veo 3? What are your thoughts? Are you impressed? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.